are here united, Democrat and Republican, House and Senate.
But the survival of the state of Israel and her people unites us together, and it unites all Americans.
We stand with Israel. We stand with Israel.